At Shaolin Temple in central China, a young monk named Shi Yan Fei is in training to unlock the secrets of an ancient wisdom tradition. Years, Shaolin Temple has been revered as the birthplace of Zen Buddhism and the home of Kung Fu. The complex moves are a form of meditation. Shi Yan Fei has mastered the physical practice. Now he must learn to unite body with mind and spirit. When they are one, Kung Fu's deepest secrets will be revealed. Shi Yan Fei's mentor is a senior monk named Shi Yan Ao. As he refines Shi Yan Fei's fighting technique, he must ensure his student also learns the spiritual side of Kung Fu.
通过练习这种内功心法以后，也就是功夫的体现以后，就是说它帮助了能让人更好的去参禅，更好的去悟禅。
After decades of practice, Shi Yan Ao brings the same discipline and focus to everything in life that he does, to martial arts. In Chinese, Kung Fu can mean anything you practice and perfect.
他练功也是功夫，他诵经也是功夫。练习这个武功的功夫呢，他要是一个时间经过刻苦，就出来就是功夫。喝茶也是一种功夫。